on the cookbooks, crayon on the wall, a 30-inch reminder of when she was just this tall. Each day I find a new one in one place or another, on the walnut chest of drawers from my mother's mother. Didn't even try to blame it on her brother. Across five generations, these two will finally meet. No photograph, no story could ever be so sweet. One lovingly preserved, a memory held so dear, and then a mighty declaration, I am here. And I'd stubbornly refuse to remove a single one. A kid in a Crayola, well, it just had to be done. As bold as a Picasso, as lovely as Monet. Sure, it's messy, but I simply have to say, I wouldn't have it any other way. It's an urge as old as time, it was right there from the start. Take the common ordered and muck it up with art. The bison on the cave wall, the David in the stone, the song inside the silence, the scrimshaw in the bone. So we wrestle with our angels, emerging with a prayer. Scars from that battle, then we litter everywhere. And we'll leave it to the ages to decide what's false, what's true. What else is a human being to do? Especially with a magic marker, when you are